So you want to leave with my son tonight?
If I don't leave tonight, then you'll never get to see him again.
So I gotta give him up to keep him.
You're not giving him up. You're giving him to me. And I'll never let him forget you. Between visits, I'll tell him that you're missing him.
You're a little dear in my life. How do I just let go of my life?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. It's not like you're not gonna see me. And when you come to pick up Eric for visits,
I'm gonna come over and I'm gonna see you there. And I'm gonna wanna grab you and just throw my arms around you. And I'm just gonna wanna hold you. And it is gonna kill me to see you in the arms of another man. Please, Amber, don't do this. Don't marry Rick.
You can't have me, Deacon. You can't have me and Eric. You can't have both of us. I have to go. Please sign this. I couldn't live with myself if you lost him.
Kidding me, huh? We're tough guys, pal. We don't cry. I just got something in my eye. I said, Mommy's gonna take you somewhere, okay? She's gonna take you up to that big house with the swimming pool that you like, remember? And you are gonna have so much fun swimming. You love to swim, don't you, huh? And I want you to listen to everything Mommy tells you. Do you understand me? That's very important. Okay. Okay. And I'm gonna come visit you as often as I can. I'm letting you go tonight, but I'm not giving up on us, Amber. The three of us are gonna be a family. You got my word on that.